has to be done by president and people together, or it won't be done at all. I am asking not that you give something to your country, but that you do something with your country. I am asking not for your gifts, but for your hands. Together we can hardly fail, for there is no force on earth to match the will and spirit of the people of America.